At the end of the day, we all worship something, and we have two choices: worship the world or worship God. If you choose to worship the world, you have no reward, but God rewards you with everlasting life, heaven for eternity, where there is infinite enjoyment. We get to spend time with God, and there will be no boredom, no anger, no sadness. God will wipe away all tears, and there will be only happiness in heaven.